The combustion of diesel produces especially harmful and invisible toxins, nitrogen oxides. They damage the respiratory tract. According to the World Health Organization, 75,000 people across Europe die each year from the consequences. The Dane Tue Johannessen, together with his team, developed a revolutionary system to eliminate pollutants from diesel combustion already inside the car. His colleague Ulrich Quader is responsible for research and development, while Tue Johannessen himself is the technical manager. In its gaseous state, ammonia is dangerous. No one has yet managed to put it into solid, and therefore harmless, form. Not until now, that is. In 2005, the Danes achieved their breakthrough. They present their magic tablet. Outwardly inconspicuous, but inside, ammonia, tamed. Meanwhile, the invention has been patented and further developed, and has reached the production stage. Cartridges in bulk. And they've already been successfully launched in buses with diesel engines. Since the system requires little space, the buses can easily be retrofitted with it. A further benefit. The results are outstanding. While previous systems to reduce pollution perform poorly in urban driving, the Dane's invention reduces up to 99% of nitrogen oxides. That makes it the most CO2-friendly way to drastically reduce NOx emissions and meet future EU emission standards.